Whenever you were ready, my love.
Huh?
My name is
Jakisa.
My name is Jakisa Johnson. I'm doing this. Bikini is right there. Well, it's zoomed in, so I can't, like, how do you zoom out?
You get Dakota to pay attention.
Oh, no.
No. They wanted you to zoom out, babe.
Oh, whatever. That's as far as it goes.
Well. We're not gonna see any footage today. The Sakini is a creature of origins in the Native American mythology, legend, and folklore, in particular, accounts of its existence. First, I'm not gonna say that within the mythology, legend, and folklore of the North American Seminole tribe. Facts: has a magic pot, has a human form, and eats hearts, also known as the Notorious. It's also Native American mythology, legend, and folklore, also the elements, air, wind, sky, darkness, shadow, life, death, blood, and time, and it's also Jim Carrey's cousin.
Jim Carrey's cousin.
The history of a Sakini, this is origin number two that I found. The history of a Sakini is when a bunch of Indians came together and made some pasta, but they realized that they actually had some owl body parts, and then when they finished, their pasta ritual was too late, and they made a Sakini. Sightings. A man named Forrest Woods was eating some pasta and saw an owl-like figure at his window. He thought it was a crackhead wanting some food, so he noticed some glowing eyes. 2 years ago, Papa John's was burned to the ground, and an African-American named Jermaine Freeman has saw the Sakini. Last time I went to see my Aunt Jemima, I thought I saw a dead owl on the ground, but it was actually the Sakini. Place has burned down Hooters, NBA basketball court, Olive Garden, Papa John, Bakeco, Italian cooking, Magic Johnson's house, Action Figure Museum, and Lebowski Whole Foods. Partners in Paul Andre, aka Owl Boy Miguel, along with Raptors mask, but that's an autopsy photo right there.
I see that, yeah.
Transformation of successful black man, Phil Swift, and Michael Jordan right there. There's that. Here's some actual footage.
Actual, you're an internal sound.
Uno es pelo, oye loco, ¿qué es lo que se ve detrás del pelo, güey?
He brought it back.
Though I am amused by that coming back into my room one more time.
Hey, at least
you
we
had
did.
A slide after that one.
I don't know.
Okay, so you did not do a workout slide. Thank you.